the word on the street was, if you wanted to get out of it and you have the money, then you went to Quinn and Peebles. Alex, my dad, went to them and said, if you support her publicly, my client will let you have frequent visitation with your grandchild.
Ladies and gentlemen, last I checked, it wasn't a crime to go for a ride in a car.
And they also hammered the timeline. How could she drive to Phelps Road?
The jury finds the defendant not guilty.